again from Gluten-Free New England's Wicked Gluten-Free TV. Today we are at Red Heat Tavern getting ready for some good old-fashioned American comfort. Let's go. With five locations in Massachusetts and Connecticut, Red Heat Tavern, the sassier sister of Burton's Grill, is gluten-free American comfort food. Onion rings, fried chicken sandwiches, fried pickles, cornbread, and more. Believe it or not, everything on the menu can be made gluten-free. And that's because nearly everything on the menu already is gluten-free. With the exception of a few items, Red Heat only serves gluten-free fried foods, including these monster tater tots, sweet potato fries, and more. They serve all gluten-free orders on red plates, making gluten-free and celiac diners very happy.
We designate all of our allergy-friendly food. We put it on these really bright red plates, and a manager always runs and delivers that food to every single table and every single guest that is dining with us with an allergy. So what that does just adds an extra step of precaution for us. It identifies the food so the guests feel safe knowing that their food is prepared properly when it comes out on the red plate.
And when was the last time you could eat all of the food at happy hour? Red Heat also makes a really great sangria. They've got plenty of gluten-free beer, and of course you can get it all delivered. There's plenty of outdoor seating. They can cater to many other food allergies and can make most items dairy-free as well. But don't wait, because we hear there's a shortage of giant tater tots. Just kidding.
You ready? I'm ready. We've got barbecue mac and cheese, fried pickles, a farmhouse burger, the hot chicken sandwich, that deep fried chicken in there. We've got onion rings. We've got giant tater tots and cornbread. All gluten-free. All safely gluten-free. And I don't know about you, but I'm feeling pretty comforted by this American comfort food, so I'm gonna dig in. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.